Hi, this is Sheen. Join me as I paint my artwork. The subject of my art is landscape. The materials that I use are canvas, masking tape, a pen, pink, violet, blue, black, and white paint. Painting a sky can be beautiful and vibrant addition to any artwork. The first step is to prepare your materials. Make sure your canvas is clean and free. Second is to tape the sides using your masking tape to create a margin. The third step is to create a background. You can start painting a background that will serve as a base for the sky. As you can see here, I painted the top pink and violet at the bottom. The sky represents the endless possibilities that exist, the limitless opportunities waiting to be seized, and the hopes and dreams that we all have for our lives. I painted this artwork with my home as its meaning. I am reminded of the importance of creating a safe and welcoming environment. The colors in the sky are the reflection of the emotions that I feel when I am around by the warmth and love of my family. The pink hues symbolize affection and tenderness. The violet tones represent creativity and imagination. And the blue shade signifies trust and reliability. As you can see here, I add blue and more violet in my painting. I am also reminded of the importance of having a vision for my life, just as I have vision for this painting. The next step is to add details. The colors in the sky represent the endless possibilities that exist for me, and the home represents the foundation upon which I can build my dreams. By this painting, I am visualizing my ideal life and setting goals for myself. As I dip my paintbrush into different colors, I am reminded of the importance of nurturing my relationships. Just as I carefully blend and add details, I must also work to foster a strong and supportive community within my home. The next step is to adjust the colors and add more details. Step back from your painting and take a look at it from a distance. And lastly, allow the painting to dry completely. That's all for this video. Thank you.